Joe Gumm, Director of Public Relations for Rockdale County. And to my right here, I have Sergeant LaJohn Tate. He's with the Rockdale County Sheriff's Office. And we want to remind you, on the first day of school, when you go pick up the kiddos today, or maybe you don't have a kiddo, but maybe you're going to cross paths with one of those signs right there, to please slow down and obey the law.
We're out here, and anytime you see those lights flashing, that school zone, it says 25 miles per hour. You want to make sure that you are following that to ultimately make sure that the kids are safe, but to also make sure that you don't see those blue lights in your rear mirror.
Yeah, that's never fun when you see those. In fact, a deputy here at one of the schools that we're at right now, she said this morning, Sergeant Tate, she had the blue lights on. She had all the lights on, was right there when people were speeding right by and totally ignoring that sign. And to the defense of people, flashing lights or not, we've sort of been the last 2 or 3 months without these signs. So people have to get used to it. That's why we're out here warning them.
So there's two lights that you should look for when you're entering the school zones. It's those yellow flashing lights that indicates that this is an active school zone. And then there's also the blue lights that you'll see of a deputy on side of the roadway, especially in Rockdale County. That deputy is sitting there to make sure that the kids have the right to come across that street if they need to make sure that that bus has the right to come in and out when they need to. Make sure that you are being safe, to make sure that you get to your destination safe, the kids get to the school safe, the bus get to the school safe. Ultimately, we want to make sure that everyone's safe.
Everyone have a fantastic year. Hopefully the first day went well with everyone and everyone got home safely with no tickets, right? No tickets, but here's your warning. Again, school is back in session. Be careful out there. Obey the laws. Obey the signs that you see there. Have a great day, everyone. Once again, from the Rockdale County Sheriff's Office, Sergeant LaJohn Tate and Joe Gumm, Director of PR for Rockdale County. Please share this. And again, have a great year, everyone.